welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so glad you joined me this morning, this afternoon, this evening, whatever time of day it is in your neck of the woods. I'm glad you're here, guys. Thank you for coming back for another reaction video with me. Today we're doing David Phelps' End of the Beginning. David Phelps' End of the Beginning. This one is live from Carnegie Hall. And the reason I know that it's from Carnegie Hall is because I did a video a day or so ago, and I was wondering where this was because it was such a beautiful venue, and someone answered and said it was in Carnegie Hall. So we're doing another video from that same series or that same concert or whatever that was that they were doing in Carnegie Hall. So that's awesome. I mean, Carnegie Hall, wow. David's even been in Carnegie Hall, which of course is no surprise. I mean, David's the best gospel singer in the world. Why wouldn't he be in Carnegie Hall, right? Today we're going to do David Phelps' End of the Beginning, and I know it's going to be awesome. David never, ever fails us. He's the best, always. Every video I ever hear of his, I say, can it get any better? And it always does. It's just, David always outdoes himself. Always. He's awesome, awesome. So I know this one's going to be awesome. Thanks for being here, guys. Like, share, subscribe. Hit the post notification bell so you never miss a video, guys. Keeping gospel music alive is our theme here. Keeping gospel music alive. A lot of places is dead and buried, but not for us. We're keeping it alive right here at Nicaragua and More. So if you're new here, you're family. You're already family. I hope you'll consider subscribing. That'd be a huge boost to us. Thank you for helping us get to that 1,000 subs mark. I know we're going to get there. I have faith that we're going to get there. Share my videos on social media if you would. That'll help get the word out about my channel. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming in today. God bless you for being here. Let's get right into it. David Phelps, End of the Beginning. I've never heard this song. It's a new David Phelps song on me. I've never heard it, guys. Let's get into it.
Just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one.
No.
Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
Yeah. No.
And he was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem.
Cool.
Around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learn that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. That's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore.
Oh, man.
Superstition, a made-up tales, just to help the weak to survive. Well, let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praise.
Cool song this is. Wow. Okay, wow. This one's hitting me, man. I love these lyrics. Wow, the end of the beginning. Oh, man. The guy sits down on a plane next to somebody else and he's reading his Bible. And he's like, what is that? You know, and he starts explaining. Oh, man. I love what he said about religion. How religion is just like guilt and bad feelings, something like that. I mean, it went by so quick, but I was like, oh, wow. It just struck a chord with me, and I'm like, yeah. Yeah, that's right. This is a cool song. What I've talked about in the last couple of videos, I've talked about the Gaither Vocal Band having a vibe. And of course, I know David's not with the Gaither Vocal Band anymore, but this is a vibe. Now this is a vibe. This is a cool song, man. This song will speak to you. Wow, this is cool. Love this.
The end of the beginning, he said with a smile. What more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see? He did all this for you. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. All the angels sang it. Praise to the great I am. He walked on the water.
Goosebumps. Literally goosebumps. This may be the most meaningful. I mean, you know, David has done the Lord's Prayer, which is awesome. That's scripture right out of the Bible. But this song is so cool and so meaningful. And David just blows it away. He blows this song away. This was incredible, y'all. What a fantastic, fabulous. This may be my favorite David Phelps song. I've heard a lot of them now. And every time I say this, I mean, every time I hear David Phelps, I say, oh, it's my new favorite. Don't get tired of me saying that, guys, because I mean he's this good, and it's just every song you hear, you're like, oh wow, you know, wow, 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 wow. Boy, he didn't disappoint on this one, not at all. Amazing song right here. It's a good one, fun one, good one. Wow, incredible. Thanks for coming in, guys. Love you so much. Thanks for helping the channel grow. You're liking, sharing, subscribing. You're hitting the post notification bell. If you're new here, I hope you will do the same. Subscribe for me. It means so much to me, guys. We're pushing for that 1,000 subs mark. And then, boom, off to the races, hopefully. So, thank you guys for being here. Thank you for being a part of my world. Thank you for letting me be a part of your world. Thank you for helping keep gospel music alive. That's what it's all about right here. That is what it's all about, helping keep gospel music alive. Thank you, guys. We love you all so much. Have a blessed day. Be blessed. You are blessed. Always live in love. And don't forget it. Live in love. I'm living for the world.